This video tutorial, I will explain how to make query parameters optional or required in Spring Boot RESTful Web Service. Here I have defined the class Employee Controller and it is REST Controller. It has getEmployees method, and if page query parameter is not there, then default value will be 1. If limit query parameter is not there, then default value will be 20. This way we are making page and limit query parameters as optional. Here sort query parameter, I have mentioned required equal to true. So sort query parameter is mandatory. Suppose if I want to make optional, then I have to put required equal to false. And this method returns this information. Now I am going to run Spring Boot application in debug mode. Now I am going to send a request to this URL, and I am not sending the query parameters like page, limit and sort. We will see what happens. Click on send, and we got error message, bad request. Because sort is mandatory, so it is telling required string parameter sort is not present. So I will only provide sort. Sort equal to ascending. Click on send. And request reached here. And page value is 1. Because default value we have mentioned as 1, and limit value is 20, because default value we have mentioned as 20, and sort value ascending, which we are passing from the Postman client. And here we got the output, page is 1, limit is 20, and sort is ascending. Even though we have not passed page and limit, we are getting default value here. This way we have made page and limit query parameters as optional. And if I provide page and limit parameters, then it will take that value. Pages 3 and limit as 100. Click on send, and request reached here. This time page value is 3 because we are sending, and limit value is 100. Here we got the output. Stop the server, and I am going to make sort as optional by changing as false. Required is false, so sort is optional. Starting the server. I am sending the request without sending any query parameters. Click on send. Request reached here. Page value I got as 1 because default value is 1. Limit value I got as 20 because default value is 20. And sort value is null because there is no default value. And here we got the output. Page is 1, limit is 20, and sort is null. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.